Thank you. The flight recorder. What? What?
No! God damn it!
Stay focused.
Unauthorized access detected. Security lockdown initiated. Please wait for security check.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things were built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its motherboard to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
visitors must report to reception.
My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seegson is losing the tech race.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
I'm lost.
No, no problem.
Seizing communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked in Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
You always know a working zone.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut. Let's resolve this.
Oh my God.
don't know.
What you're doing.
me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Don't. This is all this happened to you.
Oh my god.
I'm going to have a talk about safety.
Central Communications Hub. Seekers and employees only.
Commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling to vessel traffic control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whaler Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers to port side, over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! Taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our range communications are down and we need help. Stand off and send help.
listen to me. It's not safe here. Seekson's got this place locked tight. They're goddamn androids. They're killing people.
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Seekson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Repeat. Slow down. A creature.
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Repeat.
Need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact the lane. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Shit.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe until Siegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one with the dirty baseball cap. Weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanetary. Cristobal Medical Facility and Seekson Synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Thank you.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right. Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
quarantine breach detected. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And, record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I can't let you in while that thing's still out there.
Goddamn you, Coleman.
are sitting by a river. It's a sturdy bridge. Floating on that river. You are watching the package. It sinks beneath the surface, separate from you.
Thank you.
Morley.